I always wanted to find a dinosaur. It was sort of a childhood dream. And Nathan Myhrvold actually funded Jack Horner to search for, for dinosaurs up in Hell Creek. And I went up to visit him with Nathan, and I got to see some of the dinosaurs they were finding and sort of see how they found it in the rock. So I asked Jack if there were any areas where they hadn't looked yet. He said, yeah, but they're far away from the camp. And I said, okay, well, I want to go find one. And he's like, well, you know, it takes a lot of practice to find a dinosaur. And I was like, no, I really want to find one. So I hiked out every day to these remote areas. I would find little chips of things and so on, but nothing much. And then I went way, way out one day, and I found a lot of dinosaur bones, like clearly a whole dinosaur. I was very excited, and I went back in to Jack, and I was like, hey, I found a dinosaur. And he said, oh, a lot of people think they find dinosaurs. It's usually just a cow or something like that. And I was like, no, this is a real dinosaur. I'd say, he's like, ah, yeah, well, it's really far away. I don't want to go out there to find a cow. It'll take us a whole day. I was like, no, come on, you have to come. So I finally convinced him to go out and hike with me, and we went out there, and we find it, and Jack says, oh yeah, this is a triceratops. We actually found a triceratops. That's pretty good. He says, since I'm the state paleontologist of Montana, I get to name every find. And since you found it, I'm going to name it Beginner's Luck. So that kind of annoyed me. So I went back in and I searched until I found another dinosaur. So I found two triceratopses. But then, actually, years later, I ran into Jack and I said, you know, it always sort of bugged me that you named that Beginner's Luck. And he said, oh, he said, yeah, that dinosaur. He said, you know, there's a graduate student out working on that dinosaur. He said, unfortunately, it turned out Beginner's Luck was, that name was already taken. So we call it the Hillis claim. He had just been pulling my leg the whole time.